So, solo leveling? Ore, dake level up na naken. Solo leveling will be animated by A1 Pictures. As far as I can see here, it has a genre of action, adventure, and fantasy. To give you more information, A1 Pictures animated most of the Sword Online. Yeah, Your Lie in April. Erased. Nanatsu no Taizen, which we will not be talking about. I think first season, Nanatsu no Taizen is really good. First season. Our Blue Exorcist Fairy Tale is, we will not be talking about Fairy Tale. Yeah, it is decent. I know. Fairy Tale is just decent. Animation wise, there is some clunky animation of Fairy Tale, but I know that Fairy Tale does have so many episodes and it is really hard to animate if the anime has so many episodes. But out of all of this, Sword Art Online has the greatest, the coolest animation of them. Well, aside from Maggie has a good animation as well. Yeah, Kaguya-sama is kind of okay. Yeah, Alicization, the movie itself is really a banger. Literally, A1 Pictures, animated all of the Sword Art Online. And Orewana Kanojo is, I would say, these animes, it is really, I would say, good. I like the ending. You don't like the ending of this? No, someone doesn't like the ending? Have you already watched the anime? I know, this anime, you will not be, it is not watchable nowadays, okay? It is not watchable for this anime, it's not watchable nowadays. Okay, I but during the day that I'm watching this, it is really good. During that day, okay. Oh, they done Fate Atropica. Okay, dude, I've never know that. Asterisk has like decent episodes. Marshall, wow, Marshall. Okay, cool. Aldo had the Zero Part 2. Oh yeah, true. They, technically A1 Pictures is a GOAT. Is one of the GOAT of in animation studio. Really, really good. So we will have an expectation that Solo Leveling will have a good anime. Solo Leveling. Manga. Manwa. Look, Solo Leveling, and based on my experience, Solo Leveling has the best and the greatest manwa paneling. The action, the coolness of this manhwa is really good. It is really top tier. If you will ask me, this is SSS plus in terms of art. This is peak of art in manhwa. This is literally peak of art in manhwa. That's why Solo Leveling animated by A1 Picture is really, really a pressure to them, because everyone reads the manhwa knows what happened in the manhwa, and everyone reads the manhwa knows on how god tier the artwork in the manhwa. Literally the best manhwa artwork, not the story but the action, coolness, the epicness of the manhwa panel. Dude, look at this. I don't know, yeah, I'll view the spoiler. Dude, I don't know, look at this. Oh man, this is cool. This is literally cool. I don't know if this is spoiler. I don't care. If you don't want the spoiler, please get out of this video. But I want to say, Solo Leveling panel manga is literally good, and no one can yet, I think, can beat the manga art of or manhwa art of Solo Leveling. And if A1 Pictures could pull it off, especially the shadows, or the you know what I mean, the shadows itself, it is a big W on the studio. Literally big W. With that being said, I've searched Solo Leveling trailers, and then yeah, we will be watching the Solo Leveling trailer for. Okay? Okay? If you will be asking why it is still... I've never watched it, actually. I've never watched this. It has bored because I've just right-clicked it a while ago. And I want to watch it together with you. If you will see a while ago, it doesn't have a red bar. I'm not defending myself. Just stating the truth, okay? If you will be asking, okay? If you will be asking, okay? Anyways, we will be watching this together. Together, baby. I know it. You know it. I'm late. Yeah, true. It is. I'm really literally late. 8 days ago. I've just know that there is a Solo Leveling official trailer for. Because I've just saw it in the... When I'm browsing the YouTube, I'm thinking, when can I find a, you know, a content? Oh, I see Solo Leveling. What is this? Oh my goodness. It has an official trailer for? Let me search the My Anime List. How many trailers that it have? Oh my god, why it has so many PVN trailers? I don't know. I totally forgot. Dude, this is literally good if A1 Pictures can pull it off. A1 Pictures Animation, once they animate this and they can pull it off, A1 Pictures Animation Studio will go on the peak. Dude, if they can pull it off, I think, to be honest, personally, to be honest with you, I know the animation style of A1 Pictures because I watched all the Sword Online anime, and I know there are some still images on that anime. There are still some, and I think Ufotable, I mean, maybe MAPPA animations, animators. Not the MAPPA itself, the executives, but the MAPPA animators can pull off how god tier the Solo Leveling manhwa panels, the art itself. But I don't know with A1 Pictures, to be honest with you. I don't know with A1 Pictures. I do not have any expectation that A1 Pictures can pull off how coolness, epicness the action scene, especially the action scene of Solo Leveling. Let's see. Maybe in this trailer, my expectation will break. Maybe in this trailer, my perception about A1 Pictures will diminish, or, and you know, will change. That's the term that will change. Let's see. From this part, it is just decent. Literally decent. I mean the same animation style that they are using in Sword Online. This blood, I can see it has almost the same animation. I mean, Eminence of the Shadow Season 1, yeah, true. Some kind. Eminence of the Shadow has so many blood animation. I don't know why. Maybe it is because of the slime that he has. It kind of looks like a blood, yeah. There's only one girl that is important in Solo Leveling. And you know it. I know it. Everyone knows it. There's only one girl. The rest of the girl in this series, it's a meh. It doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter, dude. The story of Solo Leveling, halfway, it doesn't matter. First half of Solo Leveling, it is good. But after, you know it, after that scene, after that, when he, the half of the manhwa, the story itself is, I don't know, man, I want to continue this manhwa, but the art style of the Solo Leveling is really god tier, so I want to continue it. That's what I'm thinking during the time. Oh, dude, blood. Oh shit, the sound of that boy is really cool. Oh my goodness. I don't know Japanese, sorry. Yes. What is that? Life for the Sky Dragon. Dude, there is... Oh my goodness. That's the Komodoro door. He needs a lock. The Komodoro door of the Raymon. He needs the key to the Komodoro door of the Raymon. Oh shit. Uh-huh. Is this the opening? Oh! This is the opening! Uh-huh. Sakai! Tatakai, baby! Hatsu! Hatsu! Oh shit. Oh my, 3D? Yeah, that's 3D. Sawano? Sawano? Oh shit! The OST and the music in this anime will be god tier. 100%. You know it, I know it, everyone knows it. Sawano, literally. Dude, this dude is a goat. In Attack on Titan. It is really a goat in Attack on Titan. The music itself is really good. I usually save some music of Sawano, and it is really good actually. I like it. I really like it. These are the animes that, you know, that Sawano done with the music. If that's the case. Oh no. Oh no. Oh yes, Bala, sorry. Oh yes. This is really good. This should be good. Even the animation might be an average, but the music will be 100% good if Sawano is here. 100%. Oh, that's 3D. That's okay. Oh shit. The voice actor. Give it all. Give it all, baby. Tomorrow X Together. Wait, I totally know that band. Tomorrow, is that a K-pop group? Tomorrow X Together anime songs. I know, dude. What's the anime song? Yes, Black Clover. Literally black. Is that? Oh yeah, Tomorrow X Together, right? Yeah, this is a good song. Everlasting Shine. This is come on, Nando Mo. Oh yes. Oh my goodness. Nando Mo, Nando Mo. Yes, that's good. And they will be. Is that the opening? Yeah, level. Keep it up, girl. Okay. Oh my goodness. He sounds good. He sounds hot. He sounds hot. What I gotta do? This voice actor here is he's doing well. While he scream, while he's serious. Oh my goodness. He sounds good. He sounds good. Yeah, motto level up is there. Let's go. Oh yes. Oh, the yung gigil niya, boy. The yung gigil, ano English ang gigil? Yung ano niya, yung eagerness sound is really cool. I like it. Krage. Anime. I don't know, man. Natsuyuki? I've never heard her. Maybe I am just coping. Raven in the Inner Palace? Tokyo no... I don't know. I've never heard her. Maybe I'm just not watching the animes that she... You know. Maybe. The ending is really... decent, I think. Decent. 100% decent. Let's go. Oh my goodness, nerd boy. The nerd boy is here. He's a cool guy. Yeah, he's a cool guy, but it doesn't matter, dude. It does really, you know it, I know it, everyone knows it. It doesn't matter, dude. Oh shit, this is good. This nerd guy doesn't matter, dude. It doesn't matter, but he's oh my. The best girl is here, baby. The one and only girl. The one and only girl in the series. Yes, she is the one and only girl that I see in the series. Oh yeah, Sierra was literally a world of difference. Oh shit. The animation looks cool. Not gonna lie, the animation looks cool and decent. Yeah, it doesn't have the shininess of Sword Art Online, which I really like. I really like when the animation doesn't have any so much shininess. Yung shininess, yung sa mga parang may mga araw-araw na parang may mga hindi shadow, yung shiny, yung parang sobrang liwanag. It is really cool. It is good. Usually, for example, Sword Art Online. If Sword Art Online will be, if this is the style, if for example, A1 Picture will apply the style that they do in Sword Art Online, this part, there will be some shiny or some kind of light of shading in the hair of the main character in this art, and then there will be some shiny something at the edges of his jacket, blue jacket. I think that is the Sword Online art style. I don't know why they're doing that, but that's okay, that's decent. But in solo leveling, I think this is decent. This is literally decent. You know why I say, but this animation is, I think, great, awesome, really good comparing to Nanatsu no Taizai animation of A1 Pictures. This is great, but if I will compare this animation to the god tier manga panel, this is decent. You know what I mean? You know what I mean, right? If I will compare, I'm comparing it. Why? Because I love the manga panel and art style of Solo Leveling. I'm not saying that you should love it and then you will compare it. It is just my parameters. I want to know what is good and bad, and this is just giving you some information on how I give some of my points, if it is reasonable or not, okay? And I think it is reasonable to say that this is decent if I will compare it to the god tier manga panels of, you know, Solo Leveling. I know this is just the beginning. I know. But we will know it. Eventually, once we watch this, when we will be. Oh no, the sound. This sound is cool. He is cool though. Dude, he is cool. We wanna be him. Yeah. That's unfair. We are a bum. We are just sitting here watching animes. Unlike him, we are not leveling up. Are you leveling up in life? Dude. Please tell me in the comment below, are you leveling up in life? Is your real life doing great? If not, let me know in the comments below, dude. Dude, let's talk about it. But let's talk about anime first. Yeah, true. This is decent. This is good. Actually, they are doing a great job. A1 Picture in this animation style continue. I think they are doing the great job. Really great job. And I like it. I like it. Oh my goodness. Sly for the Sly Dragon. The Commodore. Oh no. The dungeon itself. Oh no. The dungeon is good there. Oh my goodness. There's so many wolves. Okay. He punched more. That's good. Director of Shunsuke Nakishe. I think I pull it off the details here. Just hold it for a second. Let me just see. What are the animes that he directed? Where's the director? Main supporting. Where's the director? Director supporting. Where is the director, dude? Oh my goodness. Character and staff. Okay, cool. Supporting. Where's the director? Where's this? Yeah, director. He's this director. Okay, cool. Let's see. Attack on Titan. ReZero? ReZero Storyboard 6. Oh, yes. Darling in the Front. Chainsaw Man? Episode 9, 5 to 6. High School DxD? Oh, yes. Sword Online Alicization. Ari Foreta. Dude, he is GOAT. This director is a GOAT, I think. He directed some of the good animes. Yes, his resume is good. His resume is good, actually. So, I think Solo Leveling is now in the good hands in A1 Pictures. Solo Leveling is in the good hands, and we will be waiting. And please do not expect anything. Please, to all people who will be watching Solo Leveling, do not expect high. Do not literally delete your expectation. Please, if you have no expectation, the anime, you will see the anime will be great in your eyes. Please do not compare. If ever, hindi mo na maiwasan eh. Diba? Hindi mo na maiwasan eh compare. Hindi mo siya ano, you will still compare actually the anime versus the manhwa. I know it, but the anime is separate now with the manhwa. Okay? They are doing their best at least to give us a good animation, and these animators are doing their best to give their, you know, they're doing their passion, okay, for us. I know it should not be related, it should not be an excuse if there will be a bad animation, one episode bad animation. I know it should not be an excuse, because they're providing entertainment and they're doing their best. And if they're doing their best, you should be giving us, you know, what the anime deserves itself. And if it is bad, then I think the animators itself see this anime as bad. I think so. I think you know what I mean, right? But yeah, what I'm trying to say is just eliminate your expectations. You will see good things. Delete every expectation in your life and you will see great things. 100%. Not only in this anime, but in real life. Dude. This anime will be great. I assure you. But do not expect a good story. Never ever expect a good story in Solo Leveling. Just expect a good animation action. Turn off your brain. It is just an action anime, which is really good. Really good. I swear. Everyone, every manhwa readers here knows it. Right? Manhwa readers, right. Dude. Agree to me. Agreed. It has a very good manga panels. I mean, manhwa panels or art style. Really good. And I love it. You love it as well, right? And this is good. This is literally, literally decent animation. And I like it. I'll give it a 7.5 out of 10 for this PV promotional video or trailer. This is literally decent. I love it. Do you love it? Do you hate it? Please let me know in the comments below. I think this is good. For me, it is literally good. I do not have any problems. The opening is good. The ending is kinda okay. Okay-ish. I've never heard yet the whole opening and ending yet. So I will not judge it as it is. I need to heard it for long, you know, the whole thing before I judge it. But for myself, I like the style ng opening. Tomorrow X Together is literally a good band. I think they are the Korean band, right? I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe they're just Japanese. I don't know, man. Maybe I'm just coping. But yeah, they've done the everlasting shine. How good it is. It's literally good. I like it. If you like it, maybe you will like the opening as well. So the ending is kind of, I don't know who is that. Let me know in the comments below who is that girl that is singing the ending. Let me know in the comments below. And then if you like this video, please leave a like. If you like this, share it. Please leave a like and leave a comment, and then subscribe for more. It will help me to do more this kind of video. And then maybe I'm live in Twitch or YouTube. Please check out my socials in the description below. Please subscribe as well. Subscribe and follow, subscribe, anything. What do you want to do? But yeah, I'll be posting some videos on those channels as well. And then these videos that you're seeing in the screen, please check it out. Maybe you will like it. Maybe. I think you will like it. I think. I think you will like it for sure, for sure, for sure. If not, yeah, you will never know if you will not. You will never know if you will not check it out. Please check it out, these two videos. You might be able to like it. Maybe you will not. But yeah, I think you will. You will. Surely you will like it. Oh, sorry. Surely you will like it. 100%. Right. This is literally good action and I love it. Yeah, look at this. The only thing that I'm bad at is it has so many, you know, so many close-up scene. But that's okay. Anyhow, let me just pull one. Maybe I could get links. Literally, watch this video, please. These two videos you will see in the screen, dude. Maybe you will like it. You will never know. You will never know if you like it or not if you didn't click it and watch it. Please watch it. Oh, dude, that's bad.